Here's a video for those of you who wonder if the water in the Everglades is all stagnant. You can see that the water's about 8 feet above sea level. And there it goes.